I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's black and white, it ain't real clear, is that you? He said, yeah, I was 11. Times were tough back in 35, that me and Uncle Joe trying to survive on a cotton farm in the Great Depression. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color. This one here's taken overseas in the middle of hell, 1943. It's wintertime, you'd almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back till the day we left. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. That's me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said our vow. Can't tell it here, it was hot that year, and those roses red and her eyes were blue. And look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life, right there in black and white. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color.